A lot of research papers and studies coming out of Stanford, but did you ever wonder, out of all the researchers, who gets top billing? It can be competitive, but it doesn't have to be. So tell me a little bit about the study that was involved.
So the study is really about the algorithms that can correct the spillover signal from tissue imaging technologies.
So you had a discussion, who's going to get top billing?
If there's going to be the first author, it's going to be one of us. But it's very hard for us to decide who's going to be first. All the important results are already in the paper itself, and the naming on the paper is not people should focus on. And since both Yunhao and I have spent equal amount of effort on the paper, whether I'm first or Yunhao is first doesn't really matter. So why not use this as an opportunity to have some fun?
So it's more or less a little rebellion to this name order culture. So we think like, no, you have a fight, but instead of a real fight, why not just make it fun?
You're saying sometimes it gets too serious about who gets top billing in the study. This is a way for you to have more fun?
We decided by playing a very stupid game to decide something that other people think is very serious. So we use something that's very informal and unresearch related.
Why not make it more enjoyable? Oh, no.
You just died.
Just died.